Let's get our Yahoo Finance stat of the day. And of course, it is Twitter related. Extreme moves in higher in Twitter stock are nothing new, as Bespoke points out. Monday's 27% surge in Twitter on news of Elon Musk taking a 9.2% stake in the company marked the fourth time since its 2013 IPO that the stock has gapped up 20% from the prior close. Two of those days were in reaction to earnings in July 2014 and February 2018. And then the other was on its November 7th, 2013 IPO day.